Hi guys, today video I want to show you people how to cook healthy okra soup. Trust me, this okra soup is good for weight loss. I cook this okra soup all the time and I love it, and I can eat it with any swallow I want. And as you can see, I'm cutting this okra now. I'm going to be cutting it small like this. And now this is all what I will be using to cook the okra soup. And as you can see, I have fresh okra here. I have grounded pepper, maggi. I have beef meat, which is called shaki, and I'll be putting 1 tablespoon of red oil inside hot water. And now I'm putting ground pepper, and this is stock fish. You can call it dry fish also. And I will cover it, and I'm putting shaki, beef meat, inside now. And I will turn everything together. And I will put mackerel fish inside now. And now I'm putting maggi inside, and I'll cover it. I will leave it for about 10 minutes. As you can see, this is fresh okra. And now I'm putting the fresh okra inside the soup, and I will turn everything together. I'll put salt, and after putting the salt, you have to taste it, maybe the salt is okay or not. And please don't forget, don't put too much of salt inside. Thank you very much for watching, and please support my channel. Bye.